Hey guys, welcome back. Hey guys, that's so funny. Hi guys, I am back with another vlog.
4 miles. Keep right to merge onto I-25 South toward Colorado Springs.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Siri. Don't you stop the music. Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today I am heading to, actually it's 6 o'clock at night. It is a Wednesday and I'm going out to eat dinner with a special person. Actually I'm meeting Miss Elena D. She also has a YouTube channel here. And also she has an Instagram as well. And she happens to be in town in Denver. I am so lucky. Christy J was here and then now Elena is here. And so yeah, I am going to go meet her right now. She's staying at a hotel that's about, I guess, 30 minutes away from where I live. So I'm gonna go pick her up and then we're gonna probably eat near the hotel. I'm really excited to go see Elena. We've never met before, but I think we started our YouTube channels around the same time. I think so. And so we kind of follow each other's channels and stuff like that. So I'm really excited. I am not sure if I'm gonna vlog. I think Elena said she didn't really I don't know if she wanted to vlog or not, but yeah, so I'll probably just spend some time with her and maybe vlog, maybe not. I'm carrying my Dior bum bag that I made from the makeup kit, and so because it's pouring rain and I don't want to be taking out my nice bags right now, so I don't really have room for you guys to come with, so I might vlog from now on my iPhone. But yeah, I will check in a little bit, guys. Bye. So we just got back from eating. This is Elena!
Hi!
She also has a YouTube channel and Instagram, and she happened to be in town, and we got together and we ate dinner. It was so nice, and I'm so glad to have met her, like a fellow purse lover.
Me too!
I know, she's so beautiful in person.
You're so beautiful!
Aww, and also she's a cat lover. If you don't follow her, Bunny, oh my gosh, Bunny is...
Maybe I should start him his own... account,
you should. You I think you yeah, should. Bunny, she was explaining
he
Bunny's
should be a star of Instagram and YouTube. And
I'll be his number one fan. I like obsessed with Bunny.
Who wants to open Bunny's fan club?
I'm gonna put a picture of Bunny right here. You gotta see how cute he is. Oh my gosh. Well, anyways, I'm gonna drop off Elena and then I'm gonna head home because I gotta put the baby to sleep. But gosh, it is so nice to meet like fellow like YouTubers.
Yes,
and it's like,
I love it.
I mean, like. You almost feel like you kind of know them because you watch them, and it feels
like we know each other for a long time, right?
Yeah. Oh, well, we're gonna head home, so it's good night, and we'll see you later. Ooh, how's that? Nighttime vlogging for ya. I just got back home. It's about 10 o'clock right now. Oh, hello. Oh, this is not easy walking on the stairs. I just got home from seeing Elena. It's 10 o'clock and we're gonna see how the rest of the crew is doing. These glasses, I have to wear glasses when I am driving. Let's see what the family's doing. Ugh. I think the kids are asleep and my brother-in-law is asleep too. Go see. Hi, Atlee. Aww. You ready to read a book? Okay, let me change my clothes. How was she, honey?
Good. Very good.
Aww, you're so sweet. Thank you for watching her.
That's okay. It's okay. I just don't let it happen again. Well,
Hamie, say hi. Hamie, say hi to Bunny. Say meow. Hi, Hamie. You need to say hi to Bunny. Hamie, are you hungry? You hungry? Oh. sick, so she has boogers all over her face. But I'm here with my brother-in-law.
Hey, everyone.
And we want to go vintage shopping. He's looking for what?
A new t-shirt collection.
Yeah, and I was thinking about getting like a cool vintage band collection to wear with a blazer. So yeah, he's in town, so let's see if we can find anything. We'll see if I can vlog. I don't know. Let's see if I can do it.
We'll do our best.
Yeah.
It's for y'all.
So it's called Gold Mine Vintage. I'm gonna go in before I turn you off before we go in.
What?
Let me see.
Are you kidding me right
That's
now?
That's sick. That's
Should
cool.
Should I get these?
I mean, sure. Why don't you get real ones like that? You have prescription, right?
I do.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll just put real lenses in these.
You look like a, I was gonna say something inappropriate.
What?
Say it.
This is a really cool store. No wonder the ratings are super high. I like the paintings a lot. I love these paintings, super cute in this chair.
I'm like incredibly overwhelmed with all the cool stuff.
I am so, me too. This place is so cool. I was trying to see if they had any cute stuff in the purse section. Well, I need some chapstick, I look pale.
Actually super dope.
You think so?
Well, from afar.
From afar, it looks a little, I actually like this one. This one looks like real like substantial like vintage leather kind of.
Yep, I feel you.
But not anything that makes my heart sing.
Nothing that makes you pull out the credit card.
I was hoping there'd be a gem.
Actually, this is kind of cool.
Yeah.
It's got the gold V for you.
Yeah, with tabby violet.
All day.
I want to see if they have like any vintage bands, shirts. I need some chapstick really bad. Look at this. So I got found this. They're 5'11 slims for only $16. And then I found this denim, like acid wash denim skirt, and then this one too, so flipping cute. So we'll see. They're for all, both I think are from the 80s. This one doesn't say, but this one is from the 80s. What's wrong, Atlee? You're all done? Okay, wait. So I found these Levi ones. They're 505s, waist 28, and they're $26. I thought they'd be like so cute mom jeans. I tried the 26 Levi's, they're too tight, and then I tried the 28 Levi's, and they're way too big. So I think I need to do 27. But for 505s for $26, that's not bad. Huh, Atlee? Drew found this, that's a pretty cool shirt. And then, what is it? That, I really like, show the Adidas one. The Adidas one is this is the original Adidas shirt, that's cool. But yeah, we're trying to help him decide what he should get. We're at a new vintage store called Buffalo Exchange. Yeah, and I found a really cool Metallica shirt from, 1987? It was a concert tee, but it was $150, so no bueno.
But probably worth every penny.
You think?
I'd buy it.
You buy it for me?
Sure.
I love this shirt so much. How sick is this? Live in concert.
It's all going under the head.
Metallica rules. And then look, oh my gosh. $120. No, so sad. But what about this one? I still like this shirt, Drew.
The plain one?
The plain Metallica shirt. But I feel like you can get that anywhere, right?
Probably.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. But for it's like $11.50. Meh. This is really cute too. I like this one. This one is like, it says Gucci. Wait, what is it? It says Gucci. It looks like Gucci inspired, but it says Purse Madness. I really like this. So I'm gonna try this one on in a little bit for you guys and show you. Okay, next I got Vintage and Modern Madness. This is hashtag passion for fashion. Aw, cute. And oh, it's a Louis Vuitton inspired pin. Super cute. And here's her info. I think it's backwards.
Okay, next I got Vintage and Modern. Modern Madness. This is hashtag passion for fashion.
I gotta make sure my clips are okay before I post.
The Louis Vuitton.
Yeah, so these are the things that I got from Joy. Thank you so much, Joy. And okay, shh. And here's her information. It is Vintage and Modern Madness. Don't focus on my face. And she has a website, and she also has Instagram. I'll put it all right here, guys. She has a lot of cute things, that shirts that she designed, and I'm probably gonna try it on and do a few quick clips so you guys can see. But thank you, Joy, for sending these things. You didn't have to, but I really appreciate it. So yeah, I'll check in later. So we just got back from shopping at the vintage store. I didn't find anything, my brother-in-law did, but I just got back and I got a package. By the way, I'm gonna pause back and forth because I'm doing an Insta story as well. So if I keep pausing, it's because I'm doing an Insta story down here. Okay. Hey guys, so I just got home and I got this package from Vintage and Modern. Her name is Joy, and she sent me this this package. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it right now.
Hey guys, so I just got home and I got this package from Vintage and Modern. Her name is Joy, and she sent me this this package. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it right now. Hey guys, so I just got.
You like this, Drew? Look, I'm multitasking. I'm doing an Insta story and.
So I just got.
Yo.
What, yo, what?
What'd you become so badass? You want me to get a up top shot with the Fuji?
No, it doesn't need a fancy. This is just a casual vlog. Although I am filming still on this, but I can edit. That's easy. Dude.
I know.
Okay, so the first thing that I got is addicted to handbags. Louis Vuitton, and it's really cute. I mean, I like the gold foils and everything, so I'm gonna see what else I got. Oh, there's Kai. Guys, this is so stinking cute. I really like this one a lot. It fits really well. I don't know what size it is. It's a medium. So she says it runs small, and so I usually wear a small or medium, so she sent me a medium, and I love this. It's so cute, you know, with a cute little blazer. Wear my little Gucci super mini. But I think this is so cute. Thank you so much, Joy. So guys, I thought about it, and I think this shirt's really cute, but it's not really my style, so I'm not gonna wear it, but I wanna give it to you guys so someone can enjoy this. It's a size medium, and it's addicted to handbags. It's like gold foil, like gold colored. And here's Joy's info. Be sure to check her out. And here is, let's see if that focuses. Here's her website. This is what it looks like. Super cute, look at that, that's really cute. Very, very cute. So all you have to do to win this shirt is just be a subscriber of mine, and then just put, what should you put on the bottom? Just put a heart emoji in the comments, and then I know that you want this shirt, and I will announce the winner in my next video. Look how pretty this garden is. If you guys follow me on Instagram, whoa, almost fell. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see how much I'm obsessed with this garden. Spring is so nice. But I'm gonna go get JT to tell him we have to leave now. He's watching the baby. I think I'm gonna end it here, guys.
No, don't end it yet.
Actually, I think I might add one more thing.
Why don't we vlog tonight?
You don't mind vlogging in front of your coworkers?
No, it's not my coworkers. This is an account we're chasing, so.
So, coworkers. JT, you look good.
Oh, it's the light flare.
He looks like an angel. No, not that again.
I know, but that's why Tabby loved me.
It's funny, so I hung out with Drew today and I did an Insta story.
Yes.
And someone messaged me and said, oh my gosh, are they twins? So actually, no, they're not twins. JT's 10 years older.
Yep.
Okay, well, I will check in later, or if not, bye. We'll see you in the next vlog.
See ya. Won't you stop the music?